What's up, fearless training athletics, baby? What's up? All right, what we doing? This our second chest day, and we doing it with shoulders. What we doing right here, we doing one arm, one arm incline with dumbbells, holding one up and doing one at a time, 12, and then we're going to do 12 with both of them together. Man, I'm telling you, this right here, man, it hit real hard. I'm talking about all kinds. Yeah, you need to try it. But we do four sets. We go up on every set, man, and it gets you where you need to be, man. We're doing the same thing with the flat, just holding one arm at a time. The one that you holding up is keeping tension on your chest, and then you work another one, and then using. I'm talking about it. It really isolates your pecs, pectoral majors. Yes, sir. Time to grow. Yeah. Yo, what we do four sets on this too. 12. And that'll be our chest workout. Something simple, but just, you know, trying to get that blood in there. Right here, we on to chest. Shoulders. It's called the triple threat drop set. It's a giant set. Doing shoulders now. 15 shoulder. Yeah, everybody remember to subscribe, like, comment, share. Get these videos on the main page, man. Put them on your Facebook. Share them, you know. Leave a comment. Drop me a comment. All right. Then we go over here to the lateral raises, side laterals for 10. And then we're going to do laterals again. We went down in weight and we're doing laterals. But look at my hand placement. See, my wrist is turned in. Focusing more on that medial head. Yeah, it's a real good setup right there. Y'all give it a try. Let me know what y'all think about it, man. All right, we went up to 75 on this one. We try to go up every set, every working set, you know what I mean? Doing 15 with that. Same as the other set, you know. Trying to make some gains, guys. Trying to give y'all something to watch, man. Trying to motivate and inspire at the same time, you know. And I kind of like editing these videos, you know. Give me something to do besides, you know, eat chicken breast, drink protein shakes all day. You know, hey, get to work, baby. You know what I mean? Yeah. Y'all try these, man. See how my hands are? It really hits your shoulders in a different angle. And it's all about, that's what it's all about, man. You know, pushing above and beyond. If you say you can't do it before you even try it, you failed already. You know what I'm saying? Alright, right here, we're doing rear delt raises. We're doing 15, and then we're going to superset it with face pulls. I kind of like that setup right there. You know, it really blasts those rear delts. So we do that, and then we're going to go over to the face pulls for 20. We did four sets on that also. Like I say, man, you know, it don't take much. Get in the gym, have you a plan, go and stick with it. You know, hey, that's all you need to do. That's all we did. We went in there, took care of business, got on out. You know, shoulders and chest together. It wasn't no big deal. You know, we knocked that out like it wasn't nothing real quick. You know, you don't gotta, it don't take a lot anyway. You know, if you do it right, it don't take a lot. You know what I mean? But thanks for watching. I'm signing out. Peace out, bye. Follow us and like us and share us and time to grow, baby. Peace out, bye.